Hey guys, and welcome to the next episode of Super Mario Advance 4, Super Mario Bros. 3. Today, we are starting World 5 Airship, which is Roy's airship specifically. So let's go! He turned them into a bird thing. I don't know what enemy is that or what that is, but it's a bird. It's definitely not a pigeon. Looks more like an evil bird. Anyway, let's create a store point here so we don't have to watch that again. Because I like to do that with the Mario and Luigi games. When the boss battle starts, I like to create a store point there because I like to watch the same cutscenes over again for some reason. Sometimes I'd like to see them again, but, like, say for example, if I die, I don't want to watch them again. I want to watch them again in my free time, but not right after I die. Because I want to continue the battle after I die. I forgot I could do that. I was ignoring the Bill Blaster. Dang it. God dang it.
Just what I needed.
I know what you're gonna do now. Oh god. It's bad. I touched the back of the bullet bill. God dang it, that stings. I shouldn't have touched it because I would die. Well, I did die. And I don't like dying very much, in case you didn't know. Plus, hitting the back of the bullet bill isn't as good, isn't any better than hitting the front. The front hurts quite a lot, while the back has a lot of heat coming out of it, because the heat is propelling the bullet bill forward, therefore, your hand melts. And everybody wants that, don't they? No, we don't. We don't want our hand to melt. Our hand is a very important part of everyone's body. Okay, then. Where's the question mark? Whatever. Just fight Roy. This Roy is my boy. In case you don't know, there's something that it's Roy's our boy. It's usually related to the Fire Emblem series, but yeah. When I said my boy, I was referencing the king from Legend of Zelda Faces of Evil. He says, my boy, peace is what all true warriors strive for. But people like to say it M-A-H-B-O-I. Same with me, because he says it like that, even though it's supposed to be my boy. He says it as my boy. Oh, splendid, splendid. I'm back to my old self again. Thank you so much. Here's a letter from the princess. Yes, creatures trapped in the ice will come to life if warmed. Well, the creatures trapped in ice, those are munchers. And this is really only helpful for one level. Anyway, we didn't do perfect clear since I didn't decide to do every single level. Anyway, we have made our way to iced land. So on the next episode, we shall be doing a couple levels of iced land. So see you then.